Hello and welcome to this session. Let us understand the following question today. If x and y are connected parametrically by the equations given below, without eliminating the parameter, find dy by dx. Given to us is x is equal to a cos theta and y is equal to b cos theta. Now let us write the solution. Given x is equal to a cos theta, and y is equal to b cos theta. So dx by d theta is equal to minus a sin theta and dy by d theta is equal to minus b sin theta. So therefore by chain rule dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta multiplied by d theta by dx, which is equal to dy by d theta is equal to minus b sin theta multiplied by d theta by dx. We have dx by d theta is equal to minus a sin theta, so d theta by dx is equal to 1 by minus a sin theta. Now we see that minus and minus gets cancelled and sin theta gets cancelled. So we are left with b by a. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to b by a and b by a is our required answer. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.